I've been in America for 10 years already, but every day when I wake up, I still thought I'm still in the Philippines.